don't need to go through this part.
Holy shit.
Oh, yeah. Fuck me sideways. I was him.
Yes. They're all dead.
Trip, can you hear me? Trip. Trip, wait.
No.
Stay where you are, Trip.
Just being optimistic. Sorry, getting my bearings back.
It has been
a long time, everybody. Yeah, I don't have any stunners. Okay, that's that. Yeah. I want to use my super move again, but it lets me do shit. You know, for the cool super hyperactive AD.
And they'll find Trip.
Again, I feel like I've done this particular part.
You probably have, but with the same configuration, we have to do this part over.
Oh, yeah. Shit! To be clear.
Climb up that pole, stripper.
Hey! No one's supposed to know about that!
Wait, seriously?
If I was serious, you'd never know about it. Because no one fucking takes me seriously here.
That's what you realize, you always have secrets.
No, that's for the hobos. Jesus! Skyball made a joke a while back. Said it was supposed to be funny. I didn't get it, but I thought.
to get to... No, there were two police officers there, and keep in mind, my friend is an adult white male, if you need those specifics.
Someone must be alive!
Trip, you have to slow down.
Grandma again.
Shut up!
Did you piss off Grandma?
She pissed me off first. Okay. Let me make this clear, okay? She said the words, do as I say, not as I do.
Uh-huh.
And that's being a hypocrite. Right? When something puts not have in common, don't be a fucking hypocrite. He doesn't word it the same way, but I'll say it loud and clear. Grandma, don't be a fucking hit. Right? And then she has the gall to say, no, it's constructive criticism.
Trip!
If I'm punching somebody and telling people don't punch people, that's being a hypocrite. That doesn't construct anybody. That's rule 13. Just fucking say it.
Pissed off grandma.
Yes, I pissed off grandma. Are you happy? Bang, bang!
You cut!
heart. I reserve that word for particularly pissed off instances, and you just earned it.
Thank you.
God damn it.
Good. Yep, I'm not a weak ass bitch.
And neither am I. Otherwise, I would get my goddamn it!
Right now. I need to
block and a half.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, now I know what it feels like to be Swiss cheese.
Literally.
Just stay exactly where you are. I'm coming to get you.
Oh, okay, at least we're right here. All right.
No, fuck you. God damn it. Come on. What the fuck?
Oh. Jesus.
I'm using the trip finder. It didn't find a trip.
That was bullshit.
That was complete bullshit. So you know what? I'm gonna bullshit back.
With what?
With bullshit.
Corner. You kept getting pushed in the corner. Well, show them, WarHorse. Show them why you don't put them in the fucking corner.
Thank you. good time that you go to church on. Bad time. Damn it, I ran it back. Need to activate.
Came back, destroyed everything, just like you said.
Unfortunately, reality
is there somewhere survivors could have retreated to?
There are not gonna be any survivors.
We don't know that.
The war room, maybe.
Stay out of my room.
Show me.
Sorry. I try to ease tense moments when I can. If there's a joke presented, I will take it. think that's the end of the episode, though, everybody.
I hope you all enjoyed it, and you got a new achievement.
Yes, that's probably the end of the chapter. Chapter! Goddamn, tongue-tied bitches! Let's watch the cinematic! Hold it! Hey, look, it's that spinning red light that freaked me out earlier.
Security door is still intact. Dad. You're right. There must be survivors. The door can only be locked from the inside.
Okay, so how do we get it open?
Come on, follow me.
No.
Pull my heart out of my chest. Dream my mind so I'll forget. Sink your teeth into my